What were you guys able to do in that second half just to kind of close things out after they made a push and kind of cut the lead down a little bit?
In the second half, we just got more stops. We executed our offense. We converted on the breaks, and we converted turnovers to easy baskets.
You got in foul trouble there in that second quarter, had to sit a big chunk of that quarter. What did you kind of do to just keep yourself focused and able to kind of make the plays you did in the fourth quarter?
I just keep my head in the game. I don't get down on myself. You know, I support my teammates. And when I got on the court, I just do whatever I can to contribute to the win.
How big was this win just overall for you guys, especially after that loss to Rumble? Stay alive in a district title, just how big overall was this win for you guys?
This game was huge. It really boosted our confidence coming off Rumble game. You know, we know this game right here was going to be a big game, so you know, that was motivation. Just losing Rumble, that was motivation for this game to win.
And, just